Thus said the Lord God, I will take you away from the nations, give you both foreign lands, bring you back to your own land. I will sprinkle clean water on you to cleanse you from your impurities. From all your idols I will cleanse you. I will give you a new heart and place a new spirit within you.
The oil for the inactive anointing, the oil that came, and the garment of purity
Thank you. Your son died and rose again to save us. By this victory over sin and death, bring these children out of the power of darkness. Strengthen them with the grace of Christ, and watch over them at every step in life's journey. We ask this in Christ our Lord.
Oh, Lord. Lord, make holy this water which you have created, so that all those whom you have chosen may be born again by the power of the Holy Spirit, and may take their place among your holy people. Hear us.
Hear us.
Thank you.
secret claim, a symbol of life in the world. God the Father, through our Lord Jesus Christ, has created you to sin, and you were birthed by the love of the Holy Spirit, and he welcomed you into his holy people. He will now anoint you with the Christmas salvation, as Christ was Christ, priest, prophet, and king. So may you always live as members of his body, sharing everlasting life. Thank you. one with them in thanking him forever and ever, Christ our Lord.
Look out. Thank you.